Okay, hello everybody. Thank you for joining. Welcome to PTZ Optics Live. Today we are going to be talking about live streaming
sports.
Sports.
Right, so sports.
And this is going to be fun.
This goes for everything, you know. We have a couple examples, but there's plenty of sports out there, things to do, that's for sure.
Yeah, we've got a lot of examples of live streaming sports we're really excited about. Pat, I don't know if you want to kind of play that, the live sports we've got there.
Yep. And this is just, a high school soccer game that we got. This could be big for parents. You know, a lot of kids play sports, so it's definitely fun to kind of get into this realm. And, you know, who doesn't like playing sports? But, and I guess I can go ahead and highlight here. Some stuff. I think we got this guy. He's going to pass it down here to this guy.
Yeah, well, let's take things one thing at a time here. We will talk about the annotation and everything, but just go ahead and play that. Those live sports in the background, so we got something rolling. And let's get rid of that. Okay, so we've got some live sports playing in the background. You could imagine that being a PTZ Optics camera. We just took some footage here because we didn't have time to go out and live stream some sports. But one of the nice things about PTZ Optics is that you can take a camera out to the field, plug it into a computer, and literally live stream it back to your studio, which is where we are now. You could do that via RTSP stream directly off the camera, or you could do that with a computer and actually linking up multiple, let's say, instances of vMix or Wirecast or a TriCaster. Yep. It's getting to be a lot easier to do now. So to have one camera out in the field capturing game, maybe one or two, and then streaming them back to your studio where you've got your green screen, and your virtual sets like we're demonstrating here, is becoming much easier to do with the technology that's available today. So a couple things we're going to look at. One is we're going to look at the video overlays and the animated titles that are going to make your live broadcast much more interactive. So let's go ahead and take a look at a couple of those. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to overlay a look at, now you could put your school's logos here.
Yeah.
All the names are editable. So for example, we might put this as, you know, high school one and team two is high school three or two. And the idea here is that it's super easy to change every time.
So
you're not creating video, animated videos with production software. You're literally going in here and typing in what you need, and you're good to go.
Yeah, keeping it live, right? So that's another thing, you know. Everyone has a mobile device, and even, you know, most kids, they're streaming stuff off YouTube. You know, everyone's getting into streaming. And that's how a majority of younger people actually view their content.
Mm-hmm.
It's important. So if schools are looking to do this, sports is obviously a big one. You know, we all like high school football, but you know, this could break into.
Yeah. So what I'm showing here now is we're using vMix, and this is what's called an animated overlay. So that overlay is so much better than a actual rendered file that could be gigabytes and it could take you forever to do. This is like a 100 KB file that I'm just overlaying on top of my video that makes it look really professional. In fact, when I do some of this stuff, I'm going to get rid of our live streaming clock. Actually, we'll keep that footer down there, but you can see it looks just like the professionals. Another option we have here is to show the team formation and actually have all the players' names overlaid. So this is great for if you've got two teams and you want to show here's team one, and then here's team two.
You can add all the players. You can add
their numbers. All of these are editable, and maybe we will do a more in-depth overview of how this all works on our side. But today we're just kind of showing what it looks like when we're live streaming.
What's doable, what you can actually do with some of this stuff.
So we would show that. And then during the live stream, that's the formation. During the live stream, you might want to show, let's say it's halftime, for example, you might want to show statistics. That's really, this is getting a little higher end. Maybe we're talking about college baseball, college lacrosse, where you know that, you've got some statistics that you could show about different players or different teams. So this is kind of a cool feature. Again, these overlays are extremely easy to use, and they're almost free. I think it's like $15 for this soccer pack that I have chosen.
Yeah.
Here's a little overlay here. Now, let's Pat, go ahead. Make sure that video is live.
Yeah.
Because what I want to do is I want to switch to that video and actually show as if, you know, we were looking at a hot reel here, and we could actually show the score here. And now go ahead and pause it. And now what we might want to do, we actually have an iPad connected here. So what we can do is we can go ahead and start annotating just like the professionals do and start talking about, well, you know, if you would have kicked the ball here, maybe change the color to red. Where do you do that?
Color.
Oh, color. Red.
Yeah, we got green.
So now here's our red color. And then, so maybe try to get us to a different little, a little play that we could kind of annotate on top of here. Again, this is a high school soccer game that we took locally. There we go. That's a good one.
Yep. Oh, there's a goal. Here's a good one. He's going to pass it to the side, and then he's actually going to get a header.
So here we go. Passes it to the side, and then we are showing off a little bit of a header potentially. He's shooting it from the corner.
Right here.
And the corner kick goes. And we've got, oh, a header from here into the goal. Wow, look at that goal. So a couple things we can do here. One is we would obviously update the goal here. So I can easily go in here with the score and say, okay, now it's tied up 2-2. And then, of course, the players' names and everything would be in there. That's a kind of a more fancy one.
Yeah.
And that was the team name. What's this? Oh, this is the yellow card. You can give away a yellow card.
You do. Right. Because I guarantee
this would be like a team overview here where we could outline the coach, who's there and everything. And then, of course, we could take it back to our studio. And here we are, you know, doing the roundup for the team. So, you know, if you've got a green screen studio, these virtual sets are actually free with all the PTZOptics cameras now.
Yep.
Which is great. It's something that a lot of our customers were asking for. They were saying, hey, how are you doing those virtual sets? You know, we want to add that to our green screen, to our studio. So we just went ahead and said, hey, look, we're going to make these all for free. I don't know if, Pat, you want to show that off really quickly, maybe? If you want to go to PTZOptics.com/virtual-sets, we can show that off. Because what basically, let's really quickly look at how we stream. And quick update for 2016. What we're doing here is we are we're keeping everything extremely short. So this is going to be a 20-minute video every time we live stream an event. And we're doing everything in 1080p now. YouTube Live now supports up to 1080p 60, and it's completely free. So it's super affordable for anyone trying to, you know, live stream sports on a high school level or an elementary level. And then, you know, so every once in a while we take a dabble in some of the premium solutions where we can actually live stream, you know, well, we haven't live streamed 4K yet. Some of the more premium CDNs give us the ability to do a heck of a lot more than YouTube Live. YouTube Live's starting to, I'm not going to say tick me off, but they've sort of started to do some things that aren't the best, and that's not for now.
Yeah, well, and YouTube Live is also a free service.
A free service.
So you're going to get some extra features, probably some more dedicated bandwidth if you go with
among other things.
Yeah. Let me share my
screen. So you're going to share your screen there, Pat? Go ahead. There we go. So now what we're going to be seeing in the background here is our virtual sets. So let me go ahead and... you want to go ahead and share that, Pat, and just kind of show us what we got here?
Yeah. So we got, obviously, you got a couple virtual sets.
Mm-hmm.
You can kind of go down here.
Let's talk about the features really quickly, since you got it there. The features of these virtual sets is, first of all, they're all free. So they work with either vMix, Wirecast, or the TriCast. So if you're using vMix like we are, it's literally a drag-and-drop integration. With Wirecast, we give you everything you need to build the sets yourself. And then with the TriCaster, what we do is we give you layered PSD files that you can use to actually use their TriCaster studio editor. Mm-hmm. So all of that's good. They're all ready made and ready to go. We've got a lifetime of updates. So if we ever add a new virtual set to our catalog, it will be, you know, free to you. It's specialized. So we've got broadcast ones here, like we're using now. We have some for education. We've got some for modern offices, houses of worship.
Sports, obviously.
Yep. And some of these for sports are really great. Like this is one here. Let's switch it really quickly. I want to show off a different one that we have since we're talking about it. This one is actually really built for sports. And as you can see, here we are, Pat. Let's go ahead and share that soccer game again. I want to see how it looks in this virtual set. So here's our virtual set. You can kind of see, I'm going to hide this clock again. It keeps on getting in the way. You can see we've got some soccer balls over here. And look how cool it looks when you've got a nice big...
Yeah, it's kind of a wider screen than the one we had in the last time.
Yep, got a really nice wide screen. Get that out of the way. And now we can watch the goal. So let's go ahead and pause it. Again, show some cool stuff on how we can do the different integrations. Okay, yeah, let's go back to red. And again, so you can really be an announcer here, really start to show this off. And this is with a $60 piece of software.
Yep, for coaches.
Free virtual sets from PTZOptics. Of course, they're free for customers. So yeah. You do have to purchase a camera. You're going to want a nice PTZ camera for under $2,000 to do this kind of stuff.
Yeah, so if you beat your buddies in pool at your own house, you can kind of like show how you beat them, or go over the play-by-play of poker or something.
So really, that's almost all we have to offer. Again, just take a look. You've got these overlays that are super cool. You can show the formations. You can show the different statistics for the match. Of course, we have some really nice scoreboard ones here. Let me see if I can grab one more nice scoreboard one. I know we've got at least one of those. That's really cool.
Soccer. Yeah, do we have
scoreboard? Here it is. Let's go ahead and show that. So here, see, it is right there in the bottom, in the top right there. I can make that larger if I want to. But as I do so, I have to manually move it around. So let's put it over here and then we'll make it larger. Look at that. vMix Pro. There. So I've actually got a timer there. And I've got, so let's go back to the full screen. And Pat, go ahead and push play on our video. Of course, this isn't live. We could do live, obviously. That is the goal. We're live. But we didn't have a chance to get a full live stream here. So there it is. And let's say there's a goal. All I would have to do is go in here and update my scoreboard and say, all right, it's now 1-0. And it's that easy. Boom, 1-0.
Yeah.
And that, it looks professional. It's right there. At the bottom, I could potentially have some other overlays.
Yeah, you can change logos. Put your school logo in there. School logos.
If there's a yellow card, we've got a yellow card thing.
Yeah, we do have a yellow card.
Now this is what we have for soccer. Obviously, some of this stuff can be interchangeable, but there's also special things for baseball,
basketball, football would be another popular one, I'm sure.
All of these are really easy to use. So hopefully, this has been informative for you guys. That's really all we have for you today. So I'm going to go ahead and play the credits roll, but thank you for watching. I think this has been informative of what you can do. We've got a free ebook on live streaming, and it covers a lot of the techniques we're using. Of course, you can always call in and ask us if you have questions, but I think this has been a good overview.
Yeah, if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We're doing a lot of this stuff, so, and every project's different.
Every project is different. That's a really good point, Pat.
Every project is different.
If you guys have something that's a little different that you need help on, we're definitely here to help, in any way possible. A couple of the things you can do to get in touch with us is if you're interested, you can actually just book a meeting with any of our experts here.
Yep.
So you can go right on ptzoptics.com and book a meeting. That's a great way to just get in front of somebody and say, hey, look, here's my project. What should I be thinking about? And they'll get in front of you right away. There's other ways as well, but that's one of the best ways.
That was the final score. You want to update the score?
Oh, we're going to update the score. Let's update the score real quick before we end the live stream. The final score is 3-2, 3-0?
Yeah, 3-0. It was a blowout.
3-0. It was a blowout. And then I guess I got to update the time too, huh? Let's see here. So obviously the time would normally be a...
It would be a zero. It would be a...
There we go. 000.
Yeah.
All right, thanks everybody. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your day, and feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about this type of technology.
Yep. And we hope you all have a good weekend.